Consider the hippopotamus living at the zoo. When nighttime comes, what does the hippo do? Does he curl up in the corner without any mat, or sleep in the water, kept warm by his fat? When he closes his eyes, what does he see at night in his sleep? What hippo dreams has he? Does he dream of muddy rivers and tall black men, parakeets and monkeys and hot jungle smell? When he closes his eyes, what does the hippo see? Does he dream of wild jungles or tame people like me, who with snow boots and ski toques we stand to gawk and cheer this pink-toed jungle hippo with the frost-bitten ear?